Welcome to episode 3.
Welcome. I think Cabrera's on me, like, actually, though.
Well, if you see him, gap.
I just got, like, my head down the end of my strip mine. Like I'm looking down, like, in F5 mode.
Watch him just be zooming down the strip mine full diamond.
Oh, I'd still fight him.
Oh, yeah.
His hat layer disappeared.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I know which way he is then.
Are you hat layer
hunting? I feel like hat layer hunting is fair in Seveci.
To be fair, so, yeah, it probably is. I just got a message from I'm Chili. He says, how's Seveci?
Oh, God.
What?
Cabrera.
Oh. Get him. Get his ass.
I am.
How close is he to you?
Like, we're rotting each other.
I'll shut up then. Oh, you got him. GG.
Yeah.
How, like, what the fuck, man?
I don't know, bro. I just played. I'm sorry. What did I do wrong? I'm sorry.
Hey, guess what we both just got in Seveci UHC?
Yo!
Kills.
I'm sorry, Bob. What did I do wrong?
Nothing.
I don't know. Dude, you're right. Your heart does
she's
fucking
well, she's got the sheep shagger powers. Yeah,
yes,
your
sir.
Heart does beat in something like this.
Dude, my fucking... I can't... I'm shaking.
Yeah. I was shaking, too. Like, my aim...
It.
My aim when I'm doing something like that goes so shaky. Like, you'd think I was jittering, like, 70 CPS with how shaky
dude,
my aim gets.
Dude, sometimes. I'm fucking... I'm shaking. Ugh.
You're shaquaking?
I'm shaquaking, dude.
He's shaquaking in his boots.
I'm shaquaking in my shakoots.
He's shakwaking his shakoots.
We both got what we wanted. A kill!
A kill! I want the kill!
Doesn't matter, we both got one.
Yeah. We both got the kill!
Indeed we did. Indeed we both got the kill. The kill.
The kill.
He was understacked.
I was understacked for the kill I got. But holy shit, I killed him anyway.
So true,
he's probably gonna be pissed because I just appeared out of nowhere.
Do you know what I find funny?
What?
Like, everyone has just got one kill.
Yeah.
Like, nobody's like, doing...
Everyone's just got one.
Nobody's doing amazing.
No
right?
One's hunting this early.
Well, yeah, it's not smart.
Yeah.
What?
It's like Cabrera wasn't a happy boy. I mean, it's what he signed up for. He played Seveci UHC.
Well, I did something wrong.
Apparently.
Tell him, if it makes him feel better, my soda is flat. Always next game. Okay, so Erica.
Menacing.
Okay, so Cabrera was in my quad. He's dead.
Yep. I've still got Cypher Kai in mine.
Yeah, you do, dude. You're fucked.
I'm fucked. I've got Cypher Kai!
I see. By the way.
I see someone. It's Cypher Kai!
Gotta make a new one. Have you seen that? Me thinking I would get no kills. Also me.
Also me thinking I would drop first fight. Also me did the dropping.
Yeah, dude, I took like one heart. To be fair, I had better gear than him, but like still.
I had worse gear. I just jumped out of the ground. I need to show you the footage for that after
dude,
this.
Dude, he was trying to jump me.
Yeah, I need to show you the footage for this after it was funny. I literally jumped out of the ground.
Like a snake in the grass?
Yeah. Exactly.
He tried to, like, block up. I was gonna obby him, but it's like, there's no need. So
yeah.
I just crit him out.
You should've. It would've been funny.
No, there was no need, dude. He was full iron.
I know, but it would've been funny.
Ah, that's true.
Sometimes you do things for the fun.
Which fire be on? I wish there were fire respect in chat. To be fair, if fire was going to be on, it'd be this round.
It's on from books only.
So, is our goal still one kill?
I mean, my goal is completed.
I can die happily now.
I can die in peace.
Yo, Cypher Kai. Oh, wait, that's you.
Yo, Cypher Kai, where are you? I can die in peace now.
I see Zacho83. Oh!
Nah, it needs to be Cypher Kai. It only works with Cypher Kai.
Wait, Zach got a kill. Wait, what? I think Zach was red, right?
I don't remember who he killed. I think he killed Space Phoenix, actually.
Space Phoenix is, like, actually good, though.
He's not even bad, to be fair. I used to think he was bad, but he...
The thing with Space is, like, he just doesn't care about this game.
Yeah.
Like, in all seriousness, the man just doesn't give a shit.
Yeah.
Which is fun.
Yeah, if you can play for fun like that, then that's cool.
But when he tries, he can actually be quite a force to be reckoned
with. Oh, yeah.
I've seen it. I've seen it from the man.
Yeah. He dropped 5 kills in Calamity.
That's Calamity.
Still, he dropped 5 kills.
Oh, yeah, 5 kills. I'm not sneezing at it. Fair play. See, now, this is the melee season, right? Do I go for more prod or prop?
I went for Prot, but then got fucked over because a piece I got from Wizard is Proj.
Yeah, but that's just luck.
But then again, I did kill a bow player for it, so.
I don't know, dude. I might go half and half. I think that's fair.
I'm probably gonna go, like, I'm half and half right now, but I might change it to one piece Proj.
I'll go Prot on my leggings. The Harmony owner's doing well.
Let's go.
Chili winning last season.
Chili won. We've gotten kills.
Mango got 2 kills in the test game somehow.
Somehow.
Apparently. To be
he
fair,
played like
them
a scumbag.
Right. Did he?
Yeah. Or so I heard. Oh.
He like one tapped Rife Ride.
Something like that.
And Rife Ride wasn't happy about it. Mango, I'm in the actual thing.
L.
Sit down, Neek.
Sit down, you fat Neek.
You a big boy. You big chunky boy. Mango isn't even fat. I don't even know why I'm saying
he's severely underweight.
Oh, Jesus Christ, Paul.
I'm not wrong.
He's like...
He weighs like 112 pounds.
And I was like, bro, I could bench you.
I could bench press Mango Blaze if I tried.
That's my new video.
Bench pressing Mango Blaze.
Hey guys, today on Seveci, you see, like our commentary, like we've been serious, like we both got into fights, but we're like so jokey.
But we're just joking.
But it's like, it's weird. It's a weird dynamic. We don't have the right commentary for a sweat round.
No, we don't. We have this. We have whatever you call this.
I call it...
The vibes.
F is for friends who do stuff together.
U is for you and me.
S is for shit, that's the Cypher Cut! Down here in the deep blue sea.
Yeah. S is for shit, I see Cypher Kai!
Down here in the green quadrant.
Hold on, can I type that in Jotaro, please? In the chat.
Yeah.
S is for shit, I see Cypher Kai! S is for shit, I see Cypher Kai!
Yo, Cypher, watch out! F is for fire that burns down the whole town.
I'm Volgamir.
No. No. N is for no survivors. Wait, that's like fucking perfect. Lifa. Those things aren't what friendship's all about.
I love S is for shit, I see Cypher guy.
That's for friends. We do stuff together.
You're just gonna get crit out while typing.
And it's. And. Wait, no, what is it? What is N? I don't know the song.
N is for no survivors.
No.
I don't actually know.
U is for ukulele. Right?
No, I think it's U is for you and me.
U is for don't kill me.
U is for you are shit.
You want me to say that to Cypher Cut?
No.
Bro, he will turn me inside out ass first if I say that to him. You good, bro? Not looking too healthy. Oh, Loki, though. If I see lighting, I'm gonna dump him. Like,
oh, yeah, 100%.
Like, I'd do that.
I would too.
Yeah, like, I'm not. I don't really want to let him live.
Okay, I feel safe now.
I mean, we both have a kill. That's what we wanted.
Yeah.
I like to think we've proved ourselves.
How did that skeleton shoot me from so far? Okay.
Yeah, it's time to never play again, by the way, after this.
Yeah,
I will
I'm never
be
playing Seveci.
I will be
taking... I'm taking an indefinite break from Seveci UHC.
Keep this. I got a kill. I'm never playing again. What do you mean, finally? Bro, excuse me, where's your kill? Shut up.
Shut up, bitch.
Shut up, Muppet. Where's your kill? I need to check my phone. This is the part where I go off the server and check what my dad has texted me.
Okay. Holy shit, I'm actually stacked, okay. Okay. Fucking go.
No, not Arctic.
Did you log into Arctic?
Yeah.
Nice.
Not even the right one, the old one.
You logged into old EU1.
Unpopular opinion, but I logged into the good one.
The good one? Yeah. Old Arctic is the good one.
At every Seveci player. Now they don't probably agree with me.
Yeah. Oh shit, Brock. Go in.
NS?
Derpy keeps asking about rates. It doesn't really matter, does it? There's no way this is 25% removed.
75% Flint! Yo!
Just say hi, that's me. You called.
Hoomst has awakened the ancient one,
yes.
You know who would fit this team? Like if we have to do a four-person pool, we'd have to get, like, Chili and Adam.
Oh, Chili.
They're probably the only,
yeah.
They're probably the only two who would, like, fit this, like, me.
Oh, yeah.
But
Chili, but Aiden, sweaty. Jed.
Oh, yeah, Jed. Just like, I see Kel'Awesome. Okay, I'm leaving now.
I see Kel'Awesome, fuck. No, he would scream. I was in a call with him, Chili, Aiden, and Nikki last night. They were playing at UHC. He saw Kel'Awesome and screamed.
The prophecy.
The prophecy is true. I need to adjust my seating position.
Okay. Oh. I need to get my optimal. Look again, we'll see. You did. N is for no shot.
No, N is for no survivors, bitch.
Oh yeah, you're right. Look at nice health, bro. Thanks.
Nice.
My health's not bad.
Mine's worse.
You might want to gap. Wait. Arrow just gapped and he's in my quadrant.
GG.
Oh, he took damage. No, he's fighting. Oh, whoever he's... Oh, wait, look out for who he's fighting because they're also in my quadrant. Right? Yeah.
He gapped again.
Oh shit, he gapped again. Could just kill the bow players.
Kill the bowers.
No wonder they gave us a kill now, because we're not going to be able to kill anyone out in the open. I'm going to die. Unless it's lighting MC, I'm not winning.
I want to see Cypher Kai full iron.
Come. Come to me.
Come to me, my child. Oh, I think he's fighting Ben.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
The melee players are fighting.
Ben is not a melee player.
He's not a bow player either.
Oh, he's a bow player now.
He's a bow player. Every time I fought him, he just melees me.
I like them two fighting.
Yeah.
Keep going.
Keep fighting.
Die. Drain each other. Double kill. The point where I hear the lightning bolt right above me.
Get all of the stuff.
Oh, no. Oh.
Oh, shit.
GG. Oh, Arrow did get a kill.
To be fair, isn't Arrow can better than Ben, so...
I mean, he drained him. Ben's on 35, not healing.
Yo, go find Ben.
No, fuck that. I will be taking my ban. Well, guys, gotta go. I like how it's F3 and, like, half the roster's
half
dead.
Half the roster's dead.
Who did CJ kill?
I don't know. I don't remember.
Was it me?
Yes, it was your soul.
That died a long time ago. I'm Ginger.
At X Diversity.
At Extra Rowan. Maybe that's why he's not here. I'm gonna clip this and send it to him. Like, that's just shit talking him. At X the Rowan.
Oh! Baby zombie. I'm just gapping.
What's with, like, the O mode clan?
I don't know. Eterna players.
Like Neko mode. Kirko mode.
Eterna players.
Dino mode.
Eterna
players. For some reason, lighting O mode.
That doesn't even work.
Yeah. Dino mode has a ring to it.
Yeah.
Kirko mode has a slightly less ring to it.
Lighting O mode.
I almost died.
I think I'm in someone's cave again.
He almost killed me.
Who?
I was quoting Nikolai. Oh. He almost killed me. He says that, right?
I don't know.
He almost killed me.
I don't know.
He's talking about when he kills Fortunity in EU. He almost killed me.
I don't know. I don't know off the top of my head.
Well, this was like the type of shit that we know.
I know the B-boy quotes.
Go on.
I know a lot of those. This is the game.
Fat Ace Bacon.
What?
You remember I called him that? Bacon. Fat Ace Bacon.
Yeah. Fat Ace.
Poor guy. I like that bacon as well. He was cool. But Mango kicked him from Harmony because
he kept inviting people. I think.
No, he just kicked him because he was annoying.
Oh.
Yeah, Mango, you're like Kim Jong-un in bloody Harmony, mate. Piss off. No siphon. No.
I mean, I'm fine with no siphon.
I don't mind. I kind of want him in the...
Maybe if he believed in science.
Oh yeah, that shit's done.
Who strip mines at Y18? Oh, end of episode 3.